I refurbished a little Wimshurst generator, about 8 inches in diameter, and I just added a few things to the discs. I changed the sectors to aluminum foil and added a couple of extra capacitors, which are just aluminum foil and PVC pipe inside and out, and show how this thing works here. It makes 10, 15, maybe upwards of 20,000 volts. There's Whimsy Wimshurst. Thanks.